Congratulations on a great victory, your first as a head coach and first at Clemson University, obviously. Looking forward to many, many more Sundays with you, and especially Saturday afternoons come the fall. We'll see you then.
Thank you, Jim. We appreciate it.
Can you imagine the emotions of Danny Ford, two head football coach, debuting here in the Gator Bowl?
He's going to throw it, and he's got the first down. And he threw it to Jerry Butler. The game is over. The Clemson Tigers have defeated the Ohio State Buckeyes.
Back to throw, looking, firing. It is intercepted. That is Willie Underwood, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
Williams at the five, touchdown. Danny Ford loves it.
Out of the ball game, has the handoff inside the five, touchdown Clemson.
I say they're pretty doggone well prepared tonight, wouldn't you?
Kirkland, the man who got to him first. And Turner never had a prayer.
I know this probably hurts Danny Ford to see things like this. You just can't turn off talent.
The spot. The kick is up. The kick is good.
History can repeat itself here this afternoon. It'll be a 21-yard attempt. The crowd will tell you this story.
Danny Ford is one of those silent smart guys who doesn't say much. He just picks your pocket and goes on home.
Danny Ford is added to his impressive list of victims, the Oklahoma Sooners, in the decade of the 80s.
Danny Ford's team is a deep one, and there may not be a better coach preparing his team for bowl games. He has beaten Woody Hayes, Tom Osborne, Barry Switzer, and Joe Paterno.
They're a very tough physical program. In fact, people say when you play Clemson, leave the wife and the children at home.
Major Harris almost had his shoulder pads taken off.
When the man comes around.
Clemson and Orange, the number one team in the country, unbeaten, untied, going for the distance if they can beat Nebraska tonight. The national title. Hits back. Touchdown, Clemson. One wide receiver, Todd Brown, center left. Hour rolls out, pitches back, three ball, and Clemson's going to get it. Third down and seven coming up. To the run, a free football, and Clemson say they have the ball. They do. Third and goal for the Clemson Tigers from outside the 15. Lofted into the end zone. Perry Tuttle, touchdown Clemson. Those Nebraska blockers, big and strong as they are running into an impenetrable wall in the Clemson defense. They just shut down the blocking and stuff the run. Punch now, and Billy Davis comes up with the ball at the 31. Moves through a crowd. Turns the corner. Blockers are there. Look out. 40, 30, down to the 22. They came from all over America to see if number one Clemson really was that good. And right now, the Tigers going for first national championship. And their quarterback running. Corner, George, breaks open. Look at it. 6 seconds to go. Maurer throws it up for grabs. There's five defenders back there, and Kemp knocks it down. The game runs out, and Clemson wins the national championship of college football.
A lot of people didn't believe in Clemson, and I think that we got a mighty fine group of young men.
Let's be legendary. That's going to be great.